We can get through here. Down, Derek.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
Hey, over there, I saw. Show yourself.
Did you?
Show yourself.
Son of a bitch.
Good one, Tex.
I don't see him. You got visuals?
Negative. Keep looking. There he is! He's in here! Cover me! I'm moving up! Don't look so good! I see him!
By the doorway! Through here, come on. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
See where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
You're very close, Sally.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back.
There you go.
Look,
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
This is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here.
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, Dodger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are you blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Intense.
You said it.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. Hookers?
Shit. Go, go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Come on.
This is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
All platforms exposed for them.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong? Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We gotta wait for you.
Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Will this will work? Come here, Adele. Yeah.
All right.
That should do it.
Yeah, let's
get
to it.
We
get through here. Watch your back. You want to take it easy.
And you're the one always going on.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I'll believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Oh, my God.
Clicker.
This way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Thank you.
over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
I know.
Okay, let's go. Go.
Drop it.
You got something on your shoe.
Huh?
Gross.
Okay. How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Let's do this.
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
That looks good. This is a good spot. That'll do.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
An old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go!
Joel! Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Shit!
Mm-hmm.